It's Swiftkey, and welcome back to Life is Strange, and we are currently in the Two Whales Diner. We just spoke to Chloe's mom, and we're waiting for breakfast.
The only thing that's changed on the menu are the prices.
Well, yeah, that tends to happen, kid.
Can I get some beer and bacon?
Nerd graffiti. Warren must have been here.
No beer?
Oh yes, black coffee. You will be mine. This is like fourth dimensional deja vu. I keep going back in time.
No beer? What kind of dive is this?
It's not a bar, dude. It's a diner.
Incoming.
Oh, is that my food? Aw, yeah.
I can hear your stomach rumbling from here, Max. Here, you'll love this.
I'm drooling like a baby.
Still can't believe you're a woman. When I look at pictures of Chloe, ugh.
Speak of the devil. Jinx.
Mom and Max, together again.
And Chloe looking for a free meal. Put your whole damn college fund on your tab.
I'm treating Chloe for breakfast.
Are you atoning for yesterday?
Oh God, Mom, please do not give Max any shit for that. She apologized.
I know she did. Max is a good girl. Woman. She's 18 now.
Too old to get lectures from you or Sergeant Pepper.
Call him David if you don't want to be lectured. You only get one damn slice of bacon a day.
You guys are still the same.
Another reason to blow this town. What is this shit on the jukebox?
Oh yeah, I forgot to change it to like guitar music, right?
Now that that's out of the way. Let's talk about your superpower.
I don't have any explanation, and I can't explain why I saw that crazy fucking tornado.
Come on, that's just a daydream. I want proof you can rewind time.
This is all happening so fast.
We'll start slow. Right here, now.
I can tell you every single thing you have in your pockets.
You have x-ray vision, dude? I don't even know what's in my pockets. Let me see. Okay, Max. Impress me.
Tube of glitter, keys, chewing gum, I don't know. I'm gonna say chewing gum.
Some old chewing gum?
Nada. Not impressed. Okay, psychic girl. Let me show you what's actually in my pockets.
Keys.
That was beyond epic fail. You even made me want to believe you.
Can I rewind it? Shift to go back faster, right?
Well, this is me telling you what's inside your pockets.
Okay, Max. I'm hella ready.
She had keys, right?
Your car keys.
Duh, way too easy. I need details. Describe my keychain.
It's a teddy bear, right? I don't know. Bullet, razor blade, or skull. I thought it was a teddy bear. I didn't look very hard. Maybe it's a skull?
Skull keychain for a punk like you.
That was so... wrong.
Damn it.
Okay, psychic girl. Let me show you what's actually in my
pockets. I need to actually look this time instead of just glancing at it. Alright, what do you got? It's a teddy bear.
That was beyond epic fail. You even made me want to believe you.
Maybe I need to look at it first. Look.
Okay, Max. Study every item carefully and
yeah, it is a bear.
Anything.
Bear wasn't an option. God damn it. Cigarettes. How much change? 75, 80, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 86 cents. And a warning parking ticket. Okay. Now I
can
rewind.
You got this, Max. Now rewind and blow Chloe's mind.
Come on, faster. There we go.
Well, this is me telling you what's inside your pockets.
Okay, Max. I'm hella ready.
All of those. I think the parking ticket would be the most mind-blowing one.
A parking ticket.
You know me well. But what is the exact time?
Oh,
I was
come
listed?
On. I didn't look at that.
Ten thirty-four
a.m. Booyah! Max can tell time. Even a broken clock
right.
is right twice a day. Whatever the hell that means.
Money? I'm just gonna ask me how much.
Some money.
Clearly I'm rich as fuck. How much do I have?
86 cents.
86 cents.
That's right, living large in Arcadia Bay. So that was cool. Show me more.
Keys.
Your car keys.
Duh, way too easy. I need details. Describe my keychain.
It's a bear.
A panda. Cute robot panda keychain.
Not bad, Super Max. You do have that Irish luck, Caulfield. What else?
Are you gonna ask me for, like, the brand of cigarettes? I didn't pay
attention.
I'm pretty
sure you have cigarettes on you.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker. But how many cigarettes?
Oh, Jesus, I don't know. Seven?
Seven cigarettes.
A superpower that allows you to count cigarettes. Cool.
Oh, I was right. Sweet.
Amazeballs. I literally just got chills all over my neck.
Told you.
You have powers.
Told you. Your smirk little face.
Off the table, Chloe.
Sure, Mom.
How's the food, Max?
Better than I remembered.
Very good save.
She said she only had one piece of bacon, but there's not even bacon on her plate.
I'm freaking out about what just happened. You have to show me more. Something way cooler, so I will believe you without any doubt.
I will predict the future.
No way.
Now, pay attention to everything that happens in the next few moments. So you can dazzle Chloe with your mad power.
Choice waves.
Oops.
Oh.
Did you break another cup? Really?
He
no refill
cup.
For you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're
Cops.
A dick.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
Fighting.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
Okay. All right. Crazily goes to the bathroom.
Oops. That's the best song I've
this
heard
This is
yet.
Sure the hell better than that other garbage.
And the jukebox broke.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
Okay.
So what are you waiting for?
Oh. Speak.
I'm going to predict four events that will happen in the next 30 seconds or so.
Trucker drops his mug.
The trucker drops his mug and Joyce rips him a new one.
So what happens next?
Learn on cop's radio and he leaves and he answers and his partner leaves and he eats a donut. Learn on cop's radio and he answers, right? Or does he eat a donut? I don't know. I didn't look that closely. He didn't leave. He said, where's my partner?
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio and he answers it.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
Justin Trevor fight and Joyce beats them. Joyce stops them. Joyce doesn't care. Joyce encourages them. Joyce stops them.
Justin and Trevor are fighting and Joyce breaks it up.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
And then the jukebox breaks. Goes crazy as a cockroach crawls in as a butterfly and as the trucker plays a new song. I didn't notice what happened with the jukebox. I wasn't looking that closely. Butterfly lands on
it. The jukebox goes crazy as a butterfly lands on it.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
I didn't notice anything on the jukebox. So Joyce is gonna wave at us, yeah. The trucker drops his mug.
Oops.
Dude,
did you
right.
break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
Slap
me, bitch.
Take your fight club outside.
That was
you
right.
You started it.
I'm finishing it.
That is wild.
And then what happens with the jukebox? A cockroach crawls on it. Okay.
This is a sad day in Maxville.
This is sure the help.
All right, let's rewind.
I'm going to predict four events that will happen in the next 30 seconds or so.
The trucker drops his mug,
and Joyce rips him a new one.
So what happens next?
Alert on cops radio, and his partner leaves because we hear the car pull out.
The cop gets an alert on his radio, and his partner in the car leaves without him.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
Justin and Trevor fight, and Joyce stops them.
Justin and Trevor are fighting, and Joyce breaks it up.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
And jukebox goes crazy, the cockroach crawls on it.
The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on it.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
Okay, I know I got it right now because the view changed.
Oops.
Did you break another cup?
Oh, way
really?
To go, Mom.
No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You called it. He's off to go bust some skaters.
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
Trevor and Justin must be in love. You predicted a cockroach on the jukebox? I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands.
This isn't a toy, Chloe. I do have to be careful how I use it.
Screw that! Of course it's a toy. The best toy ever? You can bang anyone with no strings attached, rewind time, and boom! It's like it never happened.
Grow up.
Really? That's what you're thinking about, Chloe?
And I would never know.
Yes, that's what I did.
You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
I don't have time.
You did not just say that.
You have all the time in the world.
Check out your nose. Too much blow? Hey, are you okay?
Too much excitement. See what happens when we hook up again?
Then, let's go to one of my secret lairs and fully test your power. You need a sidekick to guide you.
Okay, girl wonder. Show me the way to Chloe's cave.
Alright. So there's nothing else for me to do here, right?
I got you, babe. How apropos. But no fucking way.
Yeah, no, I think we already looked at everything.
I'm ready for thirds.
But you're only on your first.
My stomach plans.
Okay,
ahead.
Supergirl, let's go to my secret
place. Your stomach
place.
Is stocking up for winter.
Don't even answer. We have places to go and people to do. Come on, before Mom starts some more shit, let's bail.
It's Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
Big whoop. You don't call me once in 5 years and now you're all over some biatch you see every day at school? I see how you roll. So go ahead, chat up Kate Marsh from Blackwell. I've got other people to hang out with, too.
Oh, really? You're gonna make me choose between Chloe and Kate? Oh, no. Oh, why are you making me make these tough choices? I don't want Chloe to be mad at me, but I've already taken so much shit for Chloe, and poor Kate's having a really rough time. I'm gonna not answer it. I don't want Chloe to be pissed at me. And I mean, people don't answer the cell phones all the time, right? So hopefully Kate won't be, like, super mad at me. Oh, I don't like this choice. Chloe, why you gotta be such a bitch? And be like, no, don't you go off with this other girl. That's fine. I'll just be, you know, that's cool. Like, high school girls, honestly. I'm gonna say don't answer. Oh, I'm gonna regret this choice.
Later, Mom.
Bye, Joyce.
Damn it, Chloe.
Freedom!
I feel bad about Kate.
She'll survive you not taking that one call.
Are you sure?
Now follow me, young Squire Max, so we can seriously tap your power and rule the world.
I hope Kate doesn't get upset at an answer.
How many times can I reset things? I kind of want to go back and just see what the other option was. Okay, I hit shift, but it like doesn't click.
Okay, Supergirl, let's go to my...
Alright, yeah. Let's try and answer and see what Chloe does. She's probably gonna be pissed.
Hey, Kate. What's up?
Please, don't let your best friend get in the way.
You okay?
Oh, and now Joyce is talking to her.
I won't forget. I swear. Just do your homework and don't stress. I really don't think we should go into this right now. I'll call you later, okay?
Thanks, Max. If you'd rather chill with Kate, please, go ahead.
Aw, don't be mad.
I'm chilling with you, okay?
For now. Let's rock.
Okay, she's not too mad, so I think I'm gonna leave that choice as... She'll live.
Sucks that Chloe and Joyce got into an argument.
Yeah, but every other day they get into arguments. I'm sure it's fine. Oh, is that the creepy RV guy? What's with him? Oh, is this the train that we saw in the preview? Oh, shit.
A race?
Keep up.
How many times are you going to get pissed at me this week?
That depends on you and how well you do in this phase of the test.
Okay.
Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back and she's also supersized.
We don't know for how long.
Exactly why it's time to have fun.
David might be a douche, but you did steal his gun. Is everybody armed in Arcadia Bay now?
Only the ones who shouldn't be, like Step Dildo. Until now.
I'm not in the revolution yet, Che.
You are the revolution, Max. So we should figure out how to best use and abuse your power with a test.
Okay.
Drink?
Yuck.
You are so cute. You haven't changed a bit. Okay, let's do this. Can you find 5 bottles while I prep the shooting range?
Beer and guns? Nice combo.
You can handle it. Now go find us 5 bottles, pretty please.
Alright, she doesn't seem too pissed now. Alright, fine. Bottles. That's a can. Oh, there's one.
Look what we have here. A cute little bottle for the taking.
Pretty sure I can't reach it. Break.
Stupid bottle. Yeah.
Are you just gonna break it again? Oh, come
on. Stupid bottle.
Look what we have here. A cute little bottle for the taking.
What can I do to... Oh, here we go.
Maybe I can use this to reach the bottle.
Alright, just don't fall and break an ankle or something. There you go. Perfect. One.
Hello, bottle number one. 4 more to go.
Random boat.
So sad to look at a grounded boat. I wonder who owned that and where they are now.
Old camera.
Beyond repair. Rest in peace.
School bus.
It's hard to believe that was once on the road, filled with dozens of students.
Another butterfly. There's a lot of boats here. All the same kind, too. Sign.
No way! I totally remember going there when I was a kid. I loved the hush puppies. Now the sign is just Arcadia Bay junk.
It's Chloe's truck. No one over here. Chloe's there. There's some gun shells on the ground here.
Those shells look fresh.
Are they from Chloe or somebody else? Syringes, oh dear. That's not good. A lot of, like, waste up here. Probably don't want to go digging through that. Random football.
The Bigfoots were here.
Do I need to, like, give her the bottle? I think I can only, like, carry one at a time, right? Maybe that's the issue.
I have to find dirty-ass bottles where you chill. Not fair.
I have to prep the range, crybaby. And I've been tripping hard about where you got this rewind power.
From God? Or the gods? So, bow.
We can make the world bow. Are you ready for that?
Yeah. No, I don't want people bowing to me.
No way. I still don't even know how my power works. Or for how long.
Dude, you fuck shit up, you rewind, you fix it. Drop the mic. Boom.
Spin, rinse, and repeat. I'm just altering time and space. Oh yeah, and history. No biggie.
You already altered history by saving my life, smartass. Let's see what else you can do.
Okay, I guess I need to keep looking for bottles.
Oh, gross. So disturbing to see old syringes on the ground.
Yeah, I agree. Random plank up there?
Huh. I could use this board as a bridge. Doesn't look too heavy.
What do I need a bridge for?
All this rusted metal makes me feel serene. Am I morbid or just goth?
It's a bridge to what? Get up there? I don't...
Nope, I don't want to go there.
Oh, sorry. Okay. Don't see any bottles on the railway tracks. There's no mofo.
I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here.
Oh, there's a bottle in here.
Oh, there you are, little bottle. Trying to play hide and seek.
Two.
Boom. Only three bottles left. I want to die. Jeez. Who wrote this?
Good question.
So Rachel did go to a Vortex Club party. This flyer is dated right before she disappeared.
Hmm. Oh. What's up, Warren? We are so going 8. Newburgh is 60 miles away, so we should leave around 5. I drive. Hell yeah, we will in your new ride. We have to get supplies for the drive-in, maybe dinner or whatever. Anyway, go 8. Too late. Aw. Warren, you're so cute.
They would have gone all the way to Los Angeles for a rave. Looks fun.
Chloe was here, Rachel was here.
I don't want to intrude, but I was here.
Yeah.
Now we're officially a trio. We just have to find Rachel.
Yeah, I guess this is like their hangout. Fuck you, yes you.
Ouch.
Mixtape, aka CD.
Rachel songs. I wonder if Chloe would ever make me a mixtape.
It's not a tape, though. It's a mix CD. Makeup case.
I can't see Chloe playing with makeup.
Photos.
They really were besties. That could have been me instead of Rachel.
Max. Is that porn? Paper ball.
Now, what's up with this weird secret relationship? Sounds like Rachel was confused about it, maybe even ashamed. I wish she named names. I better not show this to Chloe or she will be seriously hurt.
See, you can tell how much I want you to read this letter since I've been dragging my ass to give it to you. Maybe I just want you to find it when I'm not around so we never have to talk about it. And I don't want you to hate me. Where to start? I met somebody recently who's so different from the lame Vortex Club snobs. I know you'll have a meltdown when I tell you, and I think he's gross, but I swear he's wise and unconventional. Kind of scary, not in a bad boy way. He's just experienced some serious shit. Yes, I'm kind of obsessed. I won't blame you for freaking. Maybe you know you're right, and this just has to be my secret. I hate not sharing this with you, except I know you'd give me that stink eye and grill me for every stupid detail. If I even told you that night we hooked up near campus. Blah, 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 blah. Weird. Okay.
That kind of hurts.
Oh, friendship bracelets. Well, you left Max, and then you never contacted her. This is a really cool little hangout. Is this an actual... I guess it's just a fridge door. Well, I'll land this way. Okay. I think that's everything in here. Shirt.
This is the scariest thing here.
What a ripped up shirt. Train.
I wonder how many generations of fashion went through that washing machine.
I don't see any bonfire area. Just that there's an area where kids have. Oh, there's a bottle. Yoink.
Three down, two more to go. Talk about finding a bottle in a haystack.
I wonder if Chloe
thinks about her father when she looks at all these smashed up cars.
Oh, he died in a car accident? Oh, that's so sad. That's the first time they mentioned how he died.
Wow, that looks exactly like the same doe from my tornado vision.
Where? Where though? I didn't even see it. Where? I don't see a doe. Do you guys see a doe? Weird.
That doe is the perfect photo op.
Oh, there she is. Oh yeah, she's like kind of see-through, right? Sit. Oh, to try to get the
it's
photo
so
op.
It's so quiet and primordial out here. I always feel like the forest is whispering to me. Like Arcadia Bay is trying to tell me something. I just have to figure out the message.
Hope the doe doesn't run away while you're sitting there being introspective. Sit there. Alright, how close can I get before she runs? She's like see-through.
She's staring at me as if we have a connection.
She's totally see-through. Are you not noticing this, Max? That's not a normal doe. Follow her again? I can't. She ran off the edge of the world. Okay. So I go around this way. Yeah, no, I don't think I can get past this part.
I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to find it, girl. Be back here, but apparently not. Not really sure where to go from here. This is clearly all blocked off. This is where it, like, turned me back around, right?
Nope, I don't want to go there.
Okay.
I don't want to go that way.
Okay, jeez, girl. Well, you know, if you gave me a little more insight into where I'm supposed to be going... This is supposed to be used as a bridge? I guess I gotta get up there. Oh, so I can get across to the bottle up there, I see. Alright, let's go up around...
Heavier than I thought. Ugh.
Yeah, you're still able to pick it up though. Right. Hello, little bottle.
Cool. At least not everything is broken around here.
Oh, look at the little birdies. So cute.
One more bottle to go.
Hi, little birdies. Sit there. I'm gonna be more introspective again.
Although this junkyard is a dive, I see why Chloe hangs here. She's a steampunk. It actually feels like Chloe and I are kids again. We're hiding out and plotting our future. Despite all the chaos and bullshit, I feel so giddy hanging out with her again. So happy. Like we've both gone back in time.
Aww. Having a little moment there. Do I see anything? I guess there's nothing else here for me to interact with. There's nothing up here, right? Hi, little squirrel. Don't know where this supposed bonfire area is that she keeps mentioning. Get in there.
I know there's a bonfire spot.
Yeah, I know you keep mentioning it, but where the frig is it? There's smoke back there. In there. Oh, here we go. Whoa. Okay, what the hell was that? Campfire.
I'm sure this is a popular party pit.
Oh, there's a bottle. Perfect.
Oh, yes, we can use this one for a target.
Take it. Great. So that's five, right?
Now I can deliver this bottle booty to Captain Chloe.
Oh! Shit. Thank you. No, I don't want to go all the way back here. I still have the bottle, right? Yeah, I still have the bottles. Okay. Why did it go all the way back to when I was sitting on the boat? It's kind of weird. Why is there water here now? Is there water there before and I just never noticed? Oh, doll. That's creepy.
Aw, poor thing. They left you here all alone.
Alright. Where did... Oh, Chloe's still there. Okay. Alright, girl.
Thanks, Max. Wait. One more for the road.
Okay. You're serious about this.
We're gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting a single bullet. Max, you have to help me aim.
What?
Show me the way, Max.
How do I...
I need to see you shoot first.
Left.
Aim a bit to your left.
Oh no, it should have been to the right. To your right. No, a little more to the right. Right.
Aim a bit to the right.
Sir, yes, sir.
There you go.
Oh, yes! Did you see that shit, Max?
Duh.
That was so fucking cool. Now for the second bottle.
Now, Max, where do I aim?
You have to shoot
first. You're on target. Pull the trigger.
Up.
Aim slightly above.
Right between the eyes. Watch out, Nathan. Now that is fun. Let's pump up the volume and find me another target. I want to get creative here.
I'm sorry, what?
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Shoot.
Hello, what should I shoot?
Shoot the rim.
Let's take out this wheel rim on your left.
Taking out the wheel rim now?
Whoa.
Hella yes!
Nice shooting, Tex.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Satisfied?
Like, never? So I want one more uber cool trick shot.
How about using that junker for a target now?
Dude, I
need
a target before I shoot.
It'll ricochet. Shoot the windshield.
I want to see that windshield go down.
Watch out for flying glass.
Oh, squirrel.
You guys better run for cover.
Yet the bottle remains.
But she wanted another trick shot, okay.
You guys better
keep going.
Watch out for
a little further. There we go.
Well,
don't shoot the gas tank. Let's shoot.
Okay, you're too busy to help, so I'm gonna kill the car bumper.
Yeah,
Jesus,
exactly.
I shot myself! I shot myself! Back up! Back
yeah,
up!
Gone.
Hold on, Chloe.
Rewind. Told you not to shoot the bumper. God. Dumbass.
Okay, you're too busy to help.
Shoot the tire.
How about aiming for the left tire?
Adios, spinning wheel of death.
Oh shit. Whoa, okay.
Uber cool.
Okay.
I cannot believe this is for reals. My best friend is a superhero. Now it's your turn to bust a cap.
Oh, I got a headache.
I don't know.
Max, your nose. Damn.
Yeah, do I changing time.
Feel so super.
Probably puts a lot of strain on you. Oh, jeez. Damn. Okay.
You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
A little. Thanks for helping me. Just give me a minute.
Too much action for Arcadia?
Maybe not enough. This is kind of fun. Scary and stupid, but fun.
Let me know when you feel okay.
God, this power really messes with my head. I'm glad I feel normal again.
Okay.
I'm gonna go chat up Chloe.
I think I'm gonna end this part here since it just auto-saved. Oh my gosh. Yeah, so apparently using her power puts a lot of mental strain on Max, which does not surprise me. I mean, Jesus, she's turning back time. But yeah, really enjoying this game, as I've said before. I hope you guys are enjoying the story as much as I am. If you are, please press the like and subscribe buttons. Really do appreciate all of your support. And I will see you guys in my next video. Have a great day.